Good day! Today we are going to learn how to make a fursuit bag like this one and with a movable thing. Alright, let's get into that. First, you would need a notebook. Whatever else you want. Okay, let's actually be serious here. What you really need is all you need is a sketchbook with some paper. Any kind of paper doesn't matter, this is just my sketchbook. Go into a nice blank page. Then like this. It can be really simple, do whatever you like. I just like to draw this sort of shape. This is going to be like a skull dog sort of. So I am going to do the outlines and we'll see that soon. Ta-da! Outlined. And now I am going to use an eraser. This is just a regular gummy eraser to rub out the lines of pencil in this thing in the photo so I can make it look more clean. See you then. There we go. This is what it looks like all lined and clean. I will color it in some of these markers, just regular markers. And I'll use some pencils. Doesn't matter what pencils, they're just pencils. And I'm just watching stuff. Okay. Oh yeah, and Pancakes is just watching me silently, judging me and everything I do. So yeah. Yep, so this is what I've done so far with the art piece. You can decide in the comments what you think so far. If you're wondering, I am using these markers too. I suggest doing the lightest stuff first and then you get to do the darker stuff. And that's how I draw stuff. Yep, this is how she is going so far. So I am just going to put like pink or purple in the eyes, purple around here. This is going to be Pancakes 2.0, like an undead version. Alright, show you that. This is how it is right now, I don't care if you like it or not. This is what I'm videoing. Okay. Dead people like these. Then switch my hands. Yep. And there's my... Okay, this is what it looks like cut out. I am going to cover it in sticky tape. And you'll see it like that. And I will be finished. So I covered it in tape. And now I have to cut it out. Now after you're done, you can add one of these, which is something that you add to a key onto a